am Shilpi, an executive coach heading coaching practice at BD Foundation. Today I would like to share my thoughts about something which we all aspire to have, success. We are successful and we want to be more successful. So what does it take to be more successful? We generally think that all the success factors, critical factors which have brought us to this level will take us to the next level as well. But that's not the case. We are living in a VUCA world. Volatile, uncertain, complex and ambiguous. So what does this mean? This means our work environment is changing rapidly and this change is quite unpredictable. Therefore, this means that we need to constantly examine, evaluate, learn and adapt ourselves to the changes which are happening around us. To be successful in this environment, therefore, what do women need to do most? The first thought which comes to my mind is race with technology. Changes in technology are happening rapidly. Digital transformation and beginning of artificial intelligence are changing the way we are working in a big, big way. So we need to be updated with the latest technology, learn those technology and apply those technology. Above all, we need to befriend technology. Acclimatizing ourselves to unfamiliar environment and agility are two very key essential factors here. Secondly, we need to have broad range of experiences. We need to work with a diverse set of people, diverse set of challenges, diverse set of ideas to be successful. So my recommendation is dive deep in your organization and look for those diverse opportunities and go for it. Thirdly, be bold, be fearless. This is the year when we are celebrating Be Bold for Change. In an environment which is constantly changing, status quo is not going to help. Playing safe is not the strategy which we can adapt. So we need to take risk. We need to be hungry for more. We need to push our comfort zone and aim for and work hard for the success which we aspire for ourselves. So have a good day, set your priorities, and create your success strategy today.